saw someone pass it.
Don't worry about him. He's just fishing. He's fishing walleye.
Yeah.
Bass, you can tell because it's just yeah. The walleye just thump.
Yeah, it's a little different bite.
Wonder where he put in.
That's what he called his bait.
Well, yeah, because all I did was see it.
Yeah, I just saw him come across it. They would, could have been in there.
They would, oh, so you're talking earlier about. Net that I dropped over one more.
Dropping over?
Fell over. The handle came off. Well, oh, that's a pretty solid fish. That's a pretty solid fish.
Pretty good one?
Yeah. Keep them straight up, pal, please. What I can see is the. They stopped taking this line of high vis. That's a pretty solid fish, so. Oh, yeah, I guess that's a pretty solid fish. Hang on there. Don't you dare.
That's a pretty good fish, Scott.
Yeah, that's not bad, eh?
Nope.
That's got some hump to it. Oh, gosh, I say so. That's all yours. You can get that out, I'll get a picture. That's a pretty solid fish, mister. Flares are in there. Look how thick that is. That's another 10-pound fish easily. Good fish. Shut this off so they don't see my